You ever heard of Enzo Conti?
Think Sammy mentioned him a time or two?
He's 61, old school mob. Been running Barclay Mills for decades. He started off extorting the railroad and moved on into industrial waste. All the heavy construction equipment and supplies for the casino, steel, concrete molds, that kind of thing, was all brought in via Enzo's trains.
All that shit has to be worth millions. Enzo didn't just hand it over to any cat who walked in the door. Marcano's a felon, so he's gotta have a partner, someone who's legit.
If he does, that person's buried deep. I went through the paperwork, it's a goddamn maze.
Which means we need to get Enzo to tell us who it is.
According to my sources, Enzo's not a big fan of the casino. Thinks anyone who's not Sal Marcano's gonna end up getting fucked.
So I might be able to use that to flip him?
Probably have to squeeze him pretty hard, but it's worth a shot. He's still involved in the railroad and has to store all that industrial waste somewhere, so I'd start there.
Once I take his district from him, I'll give him a call from the motel, offer him an out.
And if that fails, you could always give him a Hanoi hangman.
Stay easy. Otherwise, they get real messy real fast.
Okay. Whatever you say, man.
See how easy that was? Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
Okay, my boys are gonna come over and make sure it's all nice and locked down. But I ain't doing it as a favor. I expect you to look out for me. Remember, we're supposed to take down Marcano together.
Anyone who thinks Sammy Robinson was the Mardi Gras mastermind is a moron. Just because he was involved doesn't mean it was his idea. And none of the evidence ever added up. The money wasn't recovered, and Sammy didn't shoot himself in the back of the head and then burn down his own bar. The only reason people believe Sammy was behind it was his skin color.
But if you're asking me to commit the lives of my men here, then I expect you to commit to me. And remember, this road was set not on in the here and now.
The investigation was a mess from the very start. The locals did everything they could to keep us out of it, but that wasn't the worst of it. Someone actually broke into our offices and not only stole all of our files, but they also took most of our surveillance equipment.
Jesus Christ!
I'm gonna shot you in the goddamn face.
Now we're even.
Fucking asshole.
Time to call Enzo.
All right. Dial this.
Yeah.
Barclay Mills is gone. All of it.
Who the fuck is this?
Take a guess.
Got a lot of nerve calling me like this. You know who the fuck I am?
I know exactly who you are, Enzo.
You're a mob lieutenant who's just lost control of his district. Marcano will probably end up playing you next to Michael Greco.
You goddamn coward. You want me dead? Be a man. Do it yourself.
I don't want you dead, Enzo. I want to make a deal.
A deal? Jesus Christ, son. You need to get your fucking head examined.
You tell me who's behind the construction of Marcano's casino, and I'll do what I can to keep that wop asshole from killing you.
Why the fuck should I think you could protect me from Marcano?
Look at what I did to you.
Meet me at the quarry.
Next time, don't let me catch you napping.
Kiss my ass.
Put the gun away.
If I wanted you dead, Enzo, I wouldn't have walked through the front door.
All the same, I ain't taking no chances. Hold on here. I know you. You're Lincoln Clay, right? Lived with Sammy Robinson? Went off to NAMM?
That's right.
Christ, son, if I'd have known that, we could have saved ourselves a whole lot of trouble. Follow me. You probably don't know this, but Sammy and I went way back. He was a good man. Didn't deserve what happened to him. Hell, none of y'all did. And this shit with the casino? It's a giant fuck you from Sal to every man who ever worked for him. He wants to go legit and fuck the rest of us in the process. Guess it's well past time I fucked him back. You know Remy Duval?
Sure, he's the big shot on the radio.
Without him, there's no casino. He owns the land, runs a construction company, you name it.
So these are all fronts?
Yeah, they're bullshit. Created a big paper trail to protect himself in case everything falls apart.
And Marcano doesn't own any of the land?
Nah. It all belongs to Duval. He's no idiot. Long as it's in his name, Sal can't touch him.
How do I find him?
He lives up in Frisco Fields. But from what I hear, Olivia Marcano is keeping close tabs on him, forcing him to stay low. Last thing Sal needs is for his sole legitimate partner to get into trouble.
We should get moving.
Looks like it's a little late for that.
Deal's a deal.
I don't know when I'm stuck
Let's
in
go.
Folsom Prison. And time keeps dragging on.
Friends of yours. yours. Pussy-ass motherfuckers used to work for me.
That train keeps rolling on down the track. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, a good boy don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die.
Explosives.
That's life in a quarry. Back in the day, we tried sticking our peckers in the ground and fucking the stone out, but all we ended up with was chapped nutsacks.
Down.
Oh. That shit's all him. Let's go.
with the money.
You okay?
Yeah, why wouldn't I be?
Said some of these men work for you.
Not some of them, all of them.
Got it.
They teach you that in the army?
Nope. Sunday school.
Back in the day, I'd have been out there fighting alongside of you.
Or going up against me.
That wouldn't have been good for you, son.
I told you that piece of shit Enzo was turning on us. Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna bury that cocksucker right next to the goddamn nigga.
Yeah, whatever, man. Just go check the other side.
Shithole rice paddy's beautiful, then grab a one-way ticket. But for me, it don't get uglier.
Yes, you ain't got to Ohio.
God damn.
You like?
Nah, I love.
Get me there and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked, but I bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel? It's your call.
When hearts like ours meet, I fell for you like a child.
Oh, take it, please.
Guess I'm retired.
The little woman works hard. Making beds, washing dishes, scrubbing the floors. Not to mention those three big meals she needs to prepare every day. Have you ever thought about helping her out now and then? Here's an idea. Give the little woman a vacation. Get in the car and bring the whole family to Hank's Burger Bar. It's just as nutritious and filling as your wife's own cooking, but without all the dishes to do.
Your wallet will thank you too,
because right now, we have a cheeseburger special for only 25 cents. A cheeseburger, fries, and one of our famous malted milkshakes. All for 25 cents this week only. Only at Hank's Burger Bar. America's favorite carryout restaurant since 1932.
The screen is fuzzy. I can't see the score. I need a new TV. What's the best store?
There's more in store for you at Holton's. We have a huge selection of brand name TVs, from tiny portables to attractive floor models. The best in black and white to the latest in color. And a special view with the greatest advance in TV since color itself, the remote control. You can now perform multiple functions, everything from changing the channel to adjusting the volume without ever leaving your chair.
I drop it. I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Some tears in a bucket.
You know Sammy was proud as hell of you, right? Not just for the wartime shit, but for the way you fought through life before you came to him. How you watched over Ellis. And how you helped with Perla when she was sick. He admired you, and don't you ever forget it. Fucking Sal ain't half the man Sammy was.
Fresh, cozy home cooking just like your mama makes. The Briar Patch, good food, good folks, good old-fashioned Southern hospitality. WBYU 620, New Bordeaux.
This is good right here. Sorry again about what happened to Sammy and Ellis.
Appreciate it.
Motherfucker, you look like the cat who ate the canary.
This is our first step toward breaking Marcano and taking over the city. I hear what y'all got to say, but I decide who gets the turf. And in the end, my decision is final.
Well, hear this, Lincoln. You can make any final decisions you want to make. But splitting the action in one of these districts between my men and theirs ain't happening. This turf comes to me. White boys are your problem.
Jesus, shut the fuck up. My guys aren't down there boozing with the neighbors or igniting some kind of race war. They're making money. For you. That's all that matters. So forget all this hippie bullshit and let's get to work.
Until they to change your mind, lad. I can handle both rockets without any of the bitching these two got going on right now.
You gotta see all the angles, Lincoln.
We got a long road ahead of us. Don't make the wrong first step, lad.
What's the word, Lincoln?
You start dangling territory in front of me and then snatch it back. This agreement we had, it ain't gonna last.
Calling this one for Skeletta.
About fucking time. Always knew you had a good head on your shoulders.
My men do what I tell them to do. Their loyalty is unmatched. But when you pull shit like this, that hurts me. Which in turn hurts you.
As for me, I'll be biding my time and waiting for one of you assholes to fuck up. Fair warning.
We're done for now. You'll hear from me if I need you.
Yeah, that's what I thought. What a prick.
Turns out you were right.
I gotta go. Thank you for this.
Happy hunting, Donovan.
Miss Lancaster's helping me with a side project. You get a name at Enzo?
Yeah, Remy Duval. He's not only building the casino, he also owns all the land where it's being built.
Remy Duval? The jackass on the radio?
His family's been down here a couple hundred years. Thinks it makes him everyone's massa.
According to this, he heads up the Southern Union in his spare time.
The Southern Union's basically the fucking Klan. You know, right before I shipped out, Father James was with some other folks protesting the fact that the city didn't have any black cops. Southern Union came in and kicked the shit out of everybody they could get their hands on. Day after, they spray-painted, "God hates niggers" across the front of his church.
If President Andrew Johnson had actually executed those traitorous fucks, we wouldn't have this goddamn problem.
Enzo also mentioned Olivia Marcano.
Olivia's an outlier. Old Southern money. She's the one that was married to Sal's brother, Lucho. At least until someone slit his throat.
And she runs Frisco Fields.
Ever since Lucho died. She expanded his drug business and opened a PCP lab. And since a lot of mafiosos live up there, she probably just has a place they can socialize.
Well, it's usually in the back of some business.
I never knew the mob had women as capos.
She's there to keep Duval in line. Only people these entitled pricks listen to are other entitled pricks.
So who are you gonna go after first?
Duval. Since he owns the land where the casino's being built, killing him will muddy things up.
You think hitting Olivia's businesses will help draw him out?
I've known racist assholes like him my entire life. Black man like me running around terrorizing white folks. He ain't gonna be able to let that stand. His pride will bring him down.
You know, that bourbon's not cheap. Good luck out there.